You know, and as a remodel, when this was first brought to me and I talked to you about it, you know, remodels, a lot of times it's hard to add something like this to a remodel.
Yeah.
You know, especially on the old cage. I don't think the old cage went with the gable, so the old cage was not as high. So to fit this big a pergola and the spa, you know, the before there was a small little plastic spa here. And when you have a raised area already, it raises it, you know, you're already high. So there's a lot of variables that go into it. And, you know, there's a lot of, we had to put our minds together a lot to make sure everything would work out, but I'm glad we did because this thing turned out awesome.
If you're interested in having a pool built by Superior Pools, please visit www.superiorpools.com.